dad took her to, in 41, up at the store we had, helped her out, look at that. Boy, she says, that's terrible out there. I said, I know it is. That was in the 41, wasn't it? Yeah, it was 41. Storm we had at November 1. And then she couldn't get the car to get around, and Dad helped her out to the window to look at it. She thought it was pretty bad. Only we had to go out and milk the cow to use the cure. And then we were getting tomatoes that summer, and she says, Vernon, why don't you help? Want to get the tomatoes? Well, he says, I ain't very good at that. Yeah, Wanda says, come on out and help me. Well, she went out to pick ripe tomatoes, and he went over there to help her pick them. And he's picking with green ones as long as right, red ones. He didn't, he could tell the difference. They both look the same to me. Well, I'll get to it. And she said that fall she's going to be healed. I forgot the dates now. 22nd of August, I think. I'm not sure of that. And my uncle Tom was over to see her and see mom that day, her uncle. And he sat right there in a chair beside me. And George Moore. I think I ran over their place after that and got their boy Richard to help me to come back and see it. And we come back and I was sitting in a chair about like yours had been. But she's healed and she started praying. And Uncle Tom, he just kept watching her. And I kind of looked at him and finally she was bent over. Well, she couldn't straighten up already very good anyway. And when she says, look what the guy like do does, he can heal me. And she stood up throughout that time. And, you know, I knew something was going to happen, but I didn't know what. And she stood up and we had the table in the dining room and my grandma's oak chairs were there. She picked one up and held it up over her head before she could even raise her hands out of it, you know. And so she got to rest that afternoon or after everybody left. She got ready that afternoon, and we went to the Grenada church that night. Our preacher wasn't even there. He was in Chicago. And she told everybody what happened, and most everybody believed her, you know, because they knew how she was. She knew to get around.